Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see how to resolve the Windows Media Player error message WMPLOC.DLL has a version error. Let's fix that issue guys. Go to search menu and type Windows portion. Just want to click on run as administrator, right click on it and click run as administrator. In this command prompt, I just want to type /update WMP version version. /update wmp version. Press enter guys. After done with that command, we need to type reg svr 32 space wmp.dll regsvr32 space wmp.dll. press enter guys. After doing this successfully succeed, okay and close out of here. After doing this, if you have still having a problem, hopefully that can able to resolve your problem, but somebody's not get resolved, follow me guys. Go to search menu and type Windows features. Windows features turn on or off, open it. In here you need to scroll down media features, expand it, and Windows Media Player you want to uncheck the box and click OK. After Windows gets completed requested changes, close out of here and go ahead and restart your PC. Wait for it guys, we need to do it one more thing. After restarting your PC, you just want to go back to Windows Features again. Features, turn on Windows Feature on off. Just want to open it. Scroll down guys, Windows Media Features and expand it and select the Windows Media Player and OK. Click OK. After finishing this, Windows completed the requested changes, close out of here and go ahead and restart your PC guys. Your problem has been resolved guys. That's it for today's video. I hope this tutorial definitely helpful guys. Give me a like and subscribe. Thank you.